Hey guys, Sasha for Mobile Geeks. It's still day zero at IFA 2013 in Berlin. They're still doing a rehearsal at the Lenovo booth. And now we're finally getting our hands on the new flagship smartphone from Lenovo. That's the new Lenovo Vibe X. You know, I just picked it up and I couldn't believe it. It's a 5-inch device, a 1080p display, 441 PPI, and it weighs only 121 grams and it's only 6.9 millimeters thick. Well, that's not thick. It's definitely like super slim and thin. And the first impression that you're getting is, well, they're using the same polycarbonate, it's a laser edge one, like on their S5000 tablet. Well, of course you can call it plastic, but the way they did the finish makes it feel, you know, kind of more expensive and more premium, and I definitely like this. So it comes with a 13 megapixel camera on the back. There's a 2 megapixel camera on the front, that's what they're saying over here, even though I think they told us during another video that it would be a 5 megapixel camera. Anyways, we're not so sure, you never know. It's an event, it's a show, sometimes they're just mixing it up. It comes with 2 gigabytes of RAM, 16 or 32 gigabytes of internal storage. Let's take a quick look and walk around it. We have a volume rocker here on the side. I would guess that your micro SIM card goes in here. There's a micro USB down there, a power button, and a jack for your headset. Let's quickly turn it on. There is the power button here. So, it is running on the MediaTek 1.5 GHz quad core, as I said, 2 gigabytes of RAM. And as you can see, Lenovo has a kind of new approach to their UI here. Some pretty cool widgets. And if you compare this to the tablet, well, it's pretty much the same. You don't have a real app view, so each and every app goes right onto the main screen, by the way, well, on your home screen. As you can see, when I'm getting the quick notes down, we have a Lenovo Safe is protected. I've never heard of this Lenovo Safe. This looks a little bit like a kind of security system that they're using. And just to let you know that this is running on the MTK, we can see the MTK logger is running in the background. Well, unfortunately, this device won't be available on the Western market so far, even though this is running almost the latest technologies in terms of SoCs, in terms of the display, and it's also running the almost latest Android Jelly Bean. It's 4.2 on here. It should be available in China in Q4. They can't tell us anything about Northern America or Europe, but trust me, they're gonna work on this. Absolutely amazing device. So when you're here at IFA, you know, should come over to the Lenovo booth and give it a try, because seriously, that's a brand new experience of a 5-inch smartphone in terms of how light and how thin it is. That's the new Lenovo Vibe X. I'm Sasha from Mobile Geeks. Thanks for watching.